Hello you all, welcome to the channel. This is Astha and guys, today in this video we're going to see about two job opportunities. Both the opportunities are coming from really good companies. One is from HPE and other one is from DXC Technology. So we'll see in detail about the opportunities, how you need to apply, what will be your eligibility criteria, what will be your job role and how much package they're offering. We'll see in detail, so please do watch the video till the end. And if you're new to my channel, it's a request, if you have not subscribed to the channel yet, please do subscribe to the channel so that you will get all the notifications from my site related to latest job notifications of interview question and answers, off-campus drives and interview experiences of the selected candidates. We'll see about this opportunity. This opportunity is coming from HPE company and they are hiring for the position of software engineer. Job location is Bangalore, Karnataka. If you want to know detail about the company, they have given all the details in this notification. I'll give you a link in the description box. You just go read out all the details, eligibility criteria we're going to discuss. See, all the candidates who have completed their bachelor's or master's degree in computer science, information system or equivalent are eligible to apply for this opportunity, and all the 0 to 2 years of experience can apply. Means if you are a fresher, you are eligible, and if you have any relevant experience up to 2 years, you can apply. All 2020-21 and 2019 batch candidates can apply for this position. You need to do codes and program enhancement, update and changes for portions and subsystems of end user applications, software running on local, networked and internet based platform based on specific requirements and instructions. Along with that, you need to execute established test plans and protocols. You need to participate as a member of a project team of other software application engineering. You need to develop understanding and relationship with internal and outsourced partners on software application design and development. So these are the responsibilities, guys. You can do one thing, read out all the points one by one. Then the knowledge and skills that are required here, you should have experience and understanding of software application design, tools and languages, problem solving skills, good communication skills. So these are basic requirements. I'll give you a link in the description box. Go ahead, write out all the points. You should have understanding of basic testing, coding and debugging procedures. So all the best, guys. Go ahead, read out all the points and apply for the position as soon as possible. They have not disclosed the package, but according to the sources, they are open up to 7 to 8 lakhs per annum. They'll confirm you at the time of interviews. Now, the next opportunity is coming from DXC Technology. Guys, DXC Technology is again a very good company to work with, and they are hiring for the position of Associate Professional Software Engineer. The job location is Bangalore. In this profile, your job responsibilities are you need to perform system modeling, simulation and analysis to provide appropriate software solutions to meet client business requirements with high level of guidance and supervision. You need to provide input for documentation and assist in documentation of new or existing programs. You need to participate in designing, developing, troubleshooting and analyzing software programs that operate with hardware systems. So these are the responsibilities you need to do as software engineer. It's a good opportunity. The basic qualification that is required is bachelor's degree or equivalent combination of education and experience. Means agar aapne BE BTech kiya hai in computer science, management information system or related field, then you will be preferred. Otherwise, all batches can apply, all branches can apply. Entry level position is this and has conceptual knowledge of theories, practices and procedures in software engineering. So this is the basic qualifications, guys, and other qualifications that are required are basic analytical and problem solving skills, good communication skills, good interpersonal skills. So these are the requirements. I'll give you a link in the description box. Agar abhi tak aapne apply nahi kiya hai, go ahead, apply for both the positions. It's a really good opportunity for all the candidates, okay? And do share this video with all your friends who are looking for job or job change. This will help them share in your WhatsApp groups, in your Facebook groups. Okay, along with that, guys, don't forget to subscribe the channel for latest information, because 90% whenever I update the information, na agar aapko apply nahi karte as soon as possible, the link get expired. So please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.